Hey y'all on YouTube. We know what I can't stand is dog poop. And this is a law that when people have a dog and they walk their dog and their dog poop, don't they supposed to clean up behind the dog? Well, I have some neighbors over here that has two dogs, and I went out early this morning to the store, and guess what? The poop was all over here on my yard, in my yard, on my grass. And it's nobody but them because they lazy and they got dogs and she can't even keep up with the dogs. The dog don't even be on a leash and she run out and hollering. She about my size, not to say she's not healthy, but she can't run. And she hollering, Jack, Jack, Jack. Girl, get them dogs on a leash, number one, and get the poop out my doggone grass because I am fed up with this and I'm waiting. I'm sitting here by the window watching. When they come outside, it's on today. I'm telling you, I went to the store early this morning, walk out the door, and bam, in my nose, the poop. I can't stand that. Dog shit stinks. Horse shit stinks. And it's like a fertilizer. I was wondering why the grass growing so fast, because the dog's been shitting in my yard. They gotta get them damn dogs and take them on in your backyard. Take them in your backyard and stop letting them out, because I'm gonna catch them. It's gonna be a time around here. Because I'm fixed to be out of control. I am waiting. I can't wait. Get this dog shit out of my yard. I'm gonna call it like it is. And today it's gonna be picked up. I guarantee you it's gonna be picked up. I'm gonna take the law in my hand because I can't stand that. What y'all think about that? Dog poop in your yard. You can't even come out your front door and walk to your car and the dog poop is just right there. Right there. So I don't know if it's a racist thing or not. I don't know, but I'm gonna find out. I'm gonna find out today. So y'all make sure, man, if you got dogs, clean up behind your dogs. Because that's like family members and you want to clean up behind your dogs. And a lot of people take good care of the dogs, but I can't stand it if a person is that trifling to walk their dog into somebody else's yard. And they do that all the time. But clean the shit up. If you don't want to clean up behind dogs, then get rid of the dog. Because you don't need a dog if you can't clean up behind it. You don't need a dog if you can't walk it. The dogs need to do things. So ain't gonna happen. Y'all have a great day today. Enjoy this weather wherever you at. Be blessed. From West Texas, be blessed.